Paris is one of the most visited destinations in the world, full of charm, style, and sophistication. Whether you are traveling with friends, family, or as a couple, there are many reasons to visit the City of Lights on your next vacation. This is Katie from Creative Travel Guide, and today we are sharing 10 reasons to visit Paris. Looking for more travel tips? Make sure you hit subscribe and ring that notification bell. The first reason to visit Paris is for the landmarks. When you think of Paris, you undoubtedly think of the Eiffel Tower. This is an iconic landmark recognized around the world, but is just one of the fabulous landmarks in Paris. Don't forget the Arc de Triomphe, Notre Dame, and the Louvre. The second reason to visit Paris is for the food. Diving into French cuisine is a must when visiting Paris, with baguettes, cheeses, macarons, croissants, crepes, escargot, and steak tartare. But it is not just the food that is enchanting. The cafe culture in Paris has a stylish ambiance you can't ignore, making it the perfect addition to a romantic getaway. The third reason to visit Paris is for the art. Art lovers will love Paris, with famous galleries and museums holding masterpieces such as the Mona Lisa. You can spend days appreciating art in and around the city. Head to the Louvre to see over 38,000 pieces of art and, of course, the Mona Lisa, or visit Musée d'Orsay for impressionist paintings. Number 4. Shopping. Paris is a city of fashion and trends, with international and luxury brands sprawled across the streets. Even if you aren't looking to spend a ton of money on luxury brands, there are still some great shopping experiences to be had. Visit the cute boutiques or intriguing antique shops in the city, or get lost in the vintage markets and pick up a unique souvenir. Another reason to visit Paris is for the day trips. The city of Paris has a lot to offer, but if you fancy escaping the crowds and exploring a little more of France, there are some great trips available from Paris, including the Luxembourg Gardens, the Palace of Versailles, and of course, Disneyland Paris. Another reason to visit Paris is the budget-friendly options available to all travellers. Unlike other cities in Europe, Paris offers many ways that you can save money and travel on a budget. Visit the museums during free entry days, often the first Sunday every month, buy a Paris Museum Pass, use the buses, trains, and bikes, and take advantage of the cheap hostels in the city. Getting around Paris is easy, with a fantastic metro system, buses, boats, rent-a-bike options, and walkable routes. Navigating yourself around Paris couldn't be easier, making it just one more reason to visit the city. The location of Paris is ideal for European travellers. If you plan on travelling around Europe or live in Europe, Paris is an easy and convenient city to get to. Jump on the Eurostar train from the UK and arrive in just 2 hours. Catch a high-speed train from Brussels in just an hour and a half, or relax on a 3-hour train from Amsterdam. Another great reason to visit Paris is for the amazing restaurants. We know that Paris has amazing food, but did you know it has 70 Michelin-star restaurants, including 10 restaurants with 3 stars? Celebrate a special occasion at one of these incredible restaurants in the city for a meal that you won't forget. And my last reason to visit Paris is that there is something for everyone. Paris is a city that everyone can enjoy, with defined culture, fascinating historic sites, beautiful parks, quieter hidden gems, busy markets, high-end stores, and fun experiences to try. There is something in Paris for everyone, making it a great destination for all types of travellers. So those are our 10 reasons to visit Paris, France. What is the one thing that makes you want to visit this iconic city? Let us know in the comments below. Take care, guys, and until next time, stay creative.